Happy morning, children. How are you all? Today I am going to teach you storytelling. The musical donkey. Say with me, children. The musical donkey. So in the story we have, see, donkey, jackal, and two farmers. Who are they? Donkey, jackal, and two farmers. Now I will explain you the story, children. Okay, see, children, the musical donkey. This is the donkey. Okay, now once upon a time they lived a donkey and jackal. See, he is the donkey and jackal. They both are friends. What did they do? One day they went to the farm. Okay. Then what did the donkey do? It ate grass. The donkey ate grass. And what did the jackal do? The jackal ate ducks and hens. So sad, no? After that, what happened? After eating, the donkey began to sing loudly. What did the donkey do? It began to sing loudly. Hearing this, what did the jackal do? The jackal ran away. The farmers, what did the farmers do, ma? The farmers came running and chased the donkey away. Now I will say you again, listen carefully. Once upon a time they lived a donkey and jackal. One day they went to the farm. The donkey ate the grass. And the jackal ate hens and duck. Then after eating, what did the donkey do? The donkey began to sing loudly. Hearing this, the jackal ran away. And what did the farmers do? The farmers came running and chased the donkey away. Learn this storytelling, children. Bye.